With Kristen at 5:02, an update for you. A teen accused of stealing weed from a 19-year-old Richland man who was then stabbed multiple times has pleaded guilty to robbery. The 15-year-old girl was sentenced to a minimum of 2 years in a juvenile rehab facility. Back in February, the teen said she spoke to two others about luring the man to a Richland park. He was stabbed 11 times but survived. The prosecutor said her sentence was based off of her age and criminal record.